Meteorologist Jamie Jarosik is with us. Trash day could mean a lot of trash all over the place today.
Yes, I was trying to remember. Is it my trash day? It's not mine yet, but yeah, there are those neighborhoods that are going to be chasing the trash cans as they're emptied because it is going to be gusty today. We have a wind advisory that'll go into effect 8 o'clock this morning and continue until 6 o'clock this evening. Here's a look at live Doppler 2 HD. This morning, we have some showers to deal with as well, just like yesterday, starting off unsettled. We are looking in Dark County around Arcanum and also Ansonia, seeing some rain. It extends into the northwestern portion of Miami County and extreme southern Shelby County, just to the south of Rushi. So a little bit of wet weather up that way. It's all moving from the southwest up to the northeast, and you can see there's more scattered activity back in Indiana. So it's going to be a few more hours before all of this is out of here. But as we go beyond sunrise, beyond really 7 o'clock or so this morning, we should start to see drier conditions build in. And we do expect even to see some breaks in the clouds again around the lunch hour, like we did yesterday, right around 55 degrees. Later in the day, still looking pretty quiet between 3 and 5 o'clock. Temperatures will top out only in the upper 50s. But notice the winds coming in from the west between 20 and 30 miles per hour, gusting as high as 45, even 50 miles per hour, which is why we do have that wind advisory in effect for all of the Miami Valley. And much of Ohio is included in this, as well as Kentucky, West Virginia, on into Pennsylvania. Winds really increasing late morning into the afternoon. That'll be when we'll see our peak wind speeds. As you can see here, the wind gust forecast getting up near 30, even 40 miles per hour by this particular model as we head towards the lunch hour. Right now, it's already windy. We have 46 degrees with the southwest wind at 16 miles per hour, a nice low dew point. But we do still have some showers in the area. It's 46 in Greenville, Troy, and Dayton, 45 in Xenia, and 47 in Springboro. Here's future track at 7 o'clock this morning. Still some lingering showers, especially across the northeastern counties. Those quickly move out and will be dry at lunchtime. You can see even in the southern half of the Miami Valley getting into some sunshine while the clouds hang on across those northern counties through a good part of the day. Will be partly to mostly cloudy for the drive home at 5. We do expect clouds to clear out tonight, so we'll get back to some partly cloudy conditions through tomorrow morning. We'll start Wednesday with some sunshine, but clouds will be increasing for the afternoon ahead of the next system, which brings in a really good chance of rain Wednesday night and on into Thursday. Some morning showers to deal with, otherwise a windy, cool afternoon with a high near 59. Overnight, we're going to drop to a chilly 42. We'll become partly cloudy. And then tomorrow, after some morning sun, clouds will be increasing. There is a slight chance of a shower late in the day, but a better chance happens at night. And Thursday looks like a rainy day with a high of 55. It'll be a chilly rain. Those morning temperatures in the 40s. And your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, still a really good chance of some rain Friday, and a few showers will even linger Saturday. But then the sun comes out Sunday and Monday and we'll warm up, but we still do have some frosty mornings possible as we drop into the upper 30s.